has not yet shown his face. When they come, they'll come at what you love.
Hello, I'm Francis Coppola, and I would like to tell you a little bit about my experience working on what was released as The Godfather Part 3. The third film, Mario Puzo and I, when we wrote it, had called it The Godfather Coda, The Death of Michael Corleone.
Mr. Corleone, we have a problem.
I say we make him dead. You give me the order, I'll take care of it.
Because of Paramount Pictures' kindness in allowing me to revisit this project, I have re-edited it, and I have given it what really isn't a new title, but rather the original title, Coda, The Death of Michael Corleone.
Just when I thought I was out, they pull me back in.
In musical terms, a coda is sort of like an epilogue. It's a summing up, and that's what we intended the movie to be. You'll see a film which has a different beginning, has a different ending.
It's not personal, Godfather. It's only business.
Many scenes throughout have been repositioned and the picture has been given, I think, a new life, which does in fact act as an illumination of what the two films meant.
Friends, our business together is done.
So here is The Godfather Coda, The Death of Michael Corleone.